Last stop in Region 26 tonight, it's Leipzig hosting Ayersville out at Edwards Field, and the Pilots up 7-0 late in the first quarter. Dylan Neese looking for Blake Liffick toward the sideline, picks up the first down, and then some, for he is finally wrestled down. Now Fabian Pena gets the handoff, and he will get the first down, making some guys miss, showing some nice lower body strength before he is finally pushed out of bounds. Now Neese fakes the handoff and looks for Ethan Lommers downfield and finds him. Another first down. Now into the second quarter, Hayden Heigl runs this one in for the touchdown, and Leipzig ties it up at 7. Pilots looking to answer. Jacob Tervino looking for Blake Hauenstein, and he'll find some running room, find some blockers, and he finds enough for the first down. Now Trevino giving the handoff to Owen Berner, and Berner, you think a good time to say he's going to burn someone. Doesn't really do that, but he stays on his feet just long enough to pick up the first down. Now Heigl with the carry, and he gets the first down. Leipzig with the football for the Vikings. Now Fabian Pena, fourth and short. He muscles his way forward for the first down. Leipzig comes away with the win, 19-7 tonight over Ayersville.